Hi everyone, Ate Myra here, and for today's video, isi-share ko sa inyo limang cool benefits or uses ng ating Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus. Kung wala ka pang Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus, I think it's about time guys na kumuha ka na nito. Very easy lang at sobrang bilis lang talagang kumuha ng Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus. So anyway, kung gusto nyo malaman bakit nga ba nasabi ni Ate Myra na cool ito at ang galing nito, then please keep on watching. Guys, disclaimer lang, ang video na to ay hindi po sponsored ni Pag-ibig ha. Sadyang nagustuhan ko lang talaga itong Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus. Kaya naman naisip ko, why not share it with you? So anyway, to start, number one is discount. Sobrang daming discounts guys kasi search lang po natin Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus at itong pagibigfund.gov.ph. Sinabi po dito na Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus allows us to enjoy daw exclusive discounts and rewards on our grocery purchases, tuition fee, hospital bills, fuel expenses, restaurant bills, and many more from their more than 300 partner establishments nationwide. And speaking of more than 300 partner establishments nationwide, guys, check nyo po itong pagibigfund.gov.ph para makita nyo po yung mga partners ng Pag-ibig, right? So, for example, pakita ko sa inyo itong education since mahal mag-aral nowadays. And, guys, so 20% discount on tuition fee. Depende din talaga sa school. May ibang schools nag-offer ng 10% discount, may iba 10%. Yung iba naman, specific lang sa course. For example, dito, BS in Human Resource Development Courses, meron 20% discount po silang ino-offer. And natuwa ako dito, guys, kasi merong schools na located dito sa lugar namin. So, hopefully, guys, ma-check nyo po ito since malaking kabawasan talaga if you have 10%, 25% free tuition fee, guys, for new enrollees in all courses. Can you just imagine that, guys? Meron pa palang free nowadays. So, check nyo po yan, guys, ha? And for example, nowadays, mahirap din talagang magkasakit. Pero, check natin itong health and medication. And as you can see, guys, so, ayun, free computerized eye examination. So, depende din sa institution or establishment. I hope that you have it here. Kasi dito sa amin, guys, so, 5% discount on hospital bill. And imagine if you have 100,000 na bill and then may bawas na 10% or 5% or 20%, 'di ba? Ang laking bawas na noon sa pera po ninyo. So, go ahead and check this out, guys. If you have Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus, why not use it, right? It will save you lots and lots of money po. Number 2 will be loan proceeds. Kung kayo ay may balak na mag-apply for MPL or multi-purpose loan or di kayo naman calamity loan ni Pag-ibig, nire-require po talaga kayo to get Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus. Bakit? Kasi pag once na-approve ka sa inyong loan, doon po papasok yung pera na matatanggap po ninyo. So, anyway, if you want to know kung paano kumuha or paano mag-apply ng Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus, meron akong video niyan. At kung gusto nyo malaman kung paano makapag-apply ng MPL or ng Calamity Loan, meron din po akong video niyan na ililink ko po sa baba in case interested po kayo. Number 3 will be MP2 Savings. If you don't know MP2, guys, ito ay savings program po ni Pag-ibig kung saan ito ay nagmamature after 5 years. Pwede ka makapag-save ng minimum of 500 pesos. Pwede mo siyang gawin every month, yearly, or lump sum mo siya. Pero anyway, if you wanna know more about MP2, meron akong playlist all about MP2, guys, from paano ka mag-enroll online to paano ka magbabayad at paano mo matatrack yung inyong MP2 savings. Pero what I can say, guys, about MP2, it's really nice, especially kapag ikaw yung taong hindi pa masyadong experienced pagdating sa pag-i-invest o pag-save. Ito yung pinaka-secured way of saving money and earning more than the banks po. And kanina na-mention ko na yung MP2 ay nagmamature after 5 years. Pag nagmature na yung MP2 po ninyo, pwede nyo na siyang ma-withdraw. And dahil meron kayong Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus, dun directly ipapasok ni Pag-ibig yung inyong dividends, yung earnings po ninyo from saving from MP2. Number four will be SSS loan proceeds. Alam ko naguguluhan kayo dito kasi SSS loan tapos pwede naming ma-receive sa aming Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus. Ate Myra, ano yun? Ang gulo. Yes, you heard it right. Kung kayo ay may balak na mag-apply for SSS loan, guys, whether MPL, calamity, or kahit anong loan man yan, nare-require talaga ni SSS na kayo ay mag-enroll ng bank account. And na-try ko actually, guys, na mag-enroll ng aking Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus doon sa SSS Online sa website po nila. And ito yung video, guys. If you wanna know kung paano ko siya ginawa, step by step kung pinakita sa video na yan kung paano, it was very successful, guys. Na-add ko as bank account yung aking Loyalty Card Plus doon sa SSS Online. And therefore, kapag ako ay may balak na mag-apply for a loan at na-approve po ito, hihintayin ko na lang po yung pera doon sa aking Loyalty Card Plus. Okay? And by the way, kung kayo ay may Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus, marapat... And lastly, guys, number 5 will be bank or savings account. Ang kagandahan ng Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus, ito ay valid ID, although secondary ID lang siya, pero valid ID pa rin kasi government-issued ID naman siya. Pangalawa, it's a discount card. Makakasave ka from 5 up to 50% discount. Depende sa ino-offer po ng partner po nila. And pangatlo, ito nga, ito ay bank or savings account. Or meron din itong bank account. So, as you can see, ito yung front ng Loyalty Card Plus. Merong account name, merong MID number. Itong MID number is exclusive lang sa Pag-ibig, okay? Tapos yung signature. At sa likod niyan, guys, is a bank account. Okay? Merong card number, account number, value through, CVV. So, it's really a bank card, guys. And speaking of bank card, pwede kang makapag-save dito. Pwede mo siyang gawing savings account where you can cash in, let's say, de-deposit ka ng pera via GCash, coins, your e-wallets, or bank-to-bank basis man yan. Ayan, pwede mo siyang lagyan ng pera. This is really, really cool, guys. Diba? Ang daming benefits, actually. And, by the way, kasi yung ating Loyalty Card Plus, guys, is either powered by Union Bank or AUB or yung Asia United Bank. So, kung yung inyong Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus, guys, is powered by Union Bank, meron akong video to get you started with Union Bank. Kasi, since Union Bank siya, importante na mag-download ka ng Union Bank app para alam mo yung takbo ng inyong Loyalty Card Plus account. Let's say nag-deposit ka, malalaman mo kung pumasok na doon yung pera or kung may hinihintay kang loan, then makikita mo doon kung pumasok na or natanggap mo na yung loan from Pag-ibig or SSS, 'di ba? So anyway, if you want to know kung paano mag-create ng account with Union Bank, gagawa ka ng savings or personal savings or Play Everyday account, tapos ia-add mo doon yung inyong Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus. So, ibig sabihin, magkakaroon ka ng dalawang accounts dito sa ating Union Bank app. But don't worry, guys, if you have any questions, magkakaroon ka ng medyo maraming questions about Union Bank, paano siya, and so on, then comment lang kayo sa baba. I will be very happy and I will try my best to answer your questions. So guys, recap lang tayo. Ito yung limang cool benefits or uses ng Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus. Number one, it's a discount card, guys. Makaka-receive tayo ng 5 to 50% discount. Pangalawa, yung Pag-ibig loan proceeds natin ay doon din natin marireceive sa ating Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus. Same with MP2. Savings po natin pag nag-mature, directly doon po isi-send ni Pag-ibig yung ating earnings. Pang-apat, kapag ginamit natin yung ating Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus dun sa ating SSS, kapag tayo ay nag-loan, sa ating Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus din mapapasok yung pera from SSS. And number 5, pwede natin gamitin or gawing savings account yung ating Pag-ibig Loyalty Card Plus kasi this is powered by either Union Bank or Asia United Bank. So, pwedeng-pwede tayong mag-save dito just like the regular bank accounts that we have. Okay? So anyway, guys, I hope kahit paano may natutunan kayo sa video na to. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, guys, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Bye for now!